assignments. The U.S. is in one. Jamaica is in six. Great Britain is in five. And Germany in four. And there's the start. Bartoletta running the first leg for the United States. Williams for Jamaica. Here's the first baton pass. But Bartoletta's doing her job. But Jamaica's made their pass. U.S. and Jamaica off down the backstretch. That's Allyson Felix versus Jamaica on the second leg. Here's the pass to English Gardner for the U.S. She has it. The end of the turn. The U.S. and Jamaica. Veronica Campbell-Brown for Jamaica. Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce will run the anchor. Tori Bowie for the U.S. And here is the U.S. with the lead. Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce on the outside with the U.S. The Tori Bowie has a big lead. Here they come for the finish. It's going to be the U.S. Jamaica second. And with the second fastest time ever run, the United States from lane one get the job done and retain their Olympic crown.
Well, they meant business. I think you put your finger on it. They had something to prove, and proven they did. And another gold medal for Allyson Felix.
That had to be one of the most impressive runs I have ever seen on a 4x1 relay. They did exactly what Dennis Mitchell said they would do. Everyone did their part. They ran excellent on every single leg, and they stunned Jamaica. They came out of the third leg with a huge lead. I don't think anyone really saw that coming.
So Allyson Felix now becomes the first woman to win five Olympic gold medals in track and field. So let's go all the way around with Team USA, once again Olympic champions. This is Tianna Bartoletta. Waiting on second is Allyson Felix. Look at the first leg by Tianna. Good pass to Allyson Felix, and she headed off down the back stretch with English Gardner awaiting the stick on third. Another good pass to English Gardner, and now one pass left as the United States had a big lead with one pass to be made. The Tori Bowie, that was a clean pass, and look at the distance between the United States and the rest of the world, including the world champions Jamaica. That's dominance by the United States as they return, as they retain their Olympic title. Here's another look at the first exchange. Hand back by Felix, and off the back, down the back stretch she went.
Tianna Bartoletta really set the tone for Team USA. She dominated that first leg, and Allyson ran a great second leg. This exchange was much better than this exchange they had in the prelim. English got out well, and then she took off on a mission. You can see it on her face. She wanted to give Tori Bowie a big lead, and she did.
Tori Bowie turning around in the middle of the zone there. I thought she was the one that needed the most work when I went to camp with the USA, but the stick was passed, and Tori Bowie and Team USA did its job retaining their Olympic crown in the second fastest time ever run.